Welcome students to the color application module. We are going to talk about two traditional resist dyeing technique, Shibori and Bandhani. The Bandhani and the Shibori technique are the same methodology is applied, but the effects are different because the clamping and the tying technique are quite different from each other. In the following slides, we are going to learn a few things about Bandhani and Shibori application.